The internal boxing system of Bagua Zhang was created by Deng Haichuan from the Hopei province in the Qing dynasty. There are records of an eight-palm walking the circle system performed by Taoists that preceded this by hundreds of years. When Grandmaster Deng was asked who his teacher was, he would always respond obliquely that he was taught by a Taoist monk in the mountains and nothing more. George Xu was taught by Liu Wanfu of Tianjin, China. Master Liu's teacher was Master Chen Yun Qin. Master Chen studied with his brother-in-law, Zhang Zhankui, a legendary Bagua fighter from northern China. Zhang Zhankui was a late student of the system's founder, Deng Haichuan. This is the first half of the Dragon Bagua form demonstrated by Master George Xu.
This is the third, the first palm of the tiger. This is the Bagua Lincoln Pong, part two, the eighth pong, chicken pong.
don't mean a thing if you don't subscribe to me.